Hey, there's Billy Carmen from the Product News Channel, and today I've got another vaporizer for you. This one is just beyond cool. It's the Snoop Dogg BUSH, and I gotta tell you, it's a trip. Great little vaporizer, does some really cool things that a lot of vaporizers do. It's got a really good feel to it, really nice battery power, and of course easy to operate. And being, I suppose, influenced a little bit by Snoop, it's gonna work. I can't imagine him putting his name on anything that doesn't work well. And it does work well. So let's go through it. Pretty standard power button. Hit it 5 times, it'll light up. And controls are 3 different settings. You've got a setting for low temperature, medium, and high temperature. So you can control the amount of vape that you get and the temperature burn. Very common in most vaporizers to have different temperature settings, so there's nothing magical there. The thing that I like about this, outside of the feel, and it's kind of strange, but the mouthpieces. Just really cool. They're like these little soft, rubber, flexible. Got a long one. 3 different short ones with holes in the ends there. So, I mean, you could use the mouthpiece that's built on it that actually also gives you access to the oven. You just pop it off, and it's got, gosh, I mean, the thing looks like it's maybe 3/4 of an inch deep inside there, so it'll hold a lot of dry herb. This is made for dry, not waxes or oils. So, want to grind up. I find I don't grind it up a lot. I mean, I'll just pluck off little pieces and drop in there, kind of pack it down. I don't pack it too tight, but heats up really nicely, very quickly. But back to the mouthpieces, and again, they're all soft and squishy. This one's my favorite because, you know, you can just kind of poke on it there. Really interesting. Outside of the battery power that I mentioned earlier, the ease of operation gives you a really nice vape, nothing harsh. Temperatures aren't reaching a degree that it's burning your herbs. Even at the lowest setting, it's heating enough that you get a really light smoke off of it on the lowest setting, a little more on the medium, and you can pretty much blast it on the high setting. So if you really want to, you know, kind of get that temperature to a point where it's really giving you a strong smoke, then, you know, you'd use it on the high setting. All the standard other features, you've got filters, screens rather, a little brush for cleaning, and again, that chamber inside there, the oven if you will, looks like it's about 3/4 of an inch deep, around 3/8 diameter, so it'll hold a nice healthy amount of herb. The really cool thing also is you come with a little planter box here and some bush seeds. Not the kind of seeds that you're going to be able to grow something and smoke, I'm quite sure, but pretty clever from a marketing standpoint to give you some green to grow there, if you will. Standard power cord. The other very cool thing about it, you might hear this in the background, you got a card that gives you the ability to download the full Bush album, the new album that was just launched maybe a month or so ago. So that's a nice little perk, especially if you're a Snoop fan. And if you're not a Snoop fan, click stop now. Just be on your way. You know, this is about Snoop. This is about Snoop and a little vaporizer here that is actually produced by G Pen, and you might know them. They make quite a few different pens. Grenco Science, owned for making some nice quality, kind of mid-price range. Not anything cheap, but good performance, nice, nicely manufactured products, really good vapes. This one, I just love it because it's just, I don't know, it's cool. I mean, I'm a 56-year-old cracker that loves listening to Snoop, so having my own Snoop Dogg BUSH here to fuel up with, I think is rather cool. really well made. Nice warranty, they stand behind it. I don't see anything negative that I can say about this. The price point's good, the quality's good, the look and feel is really good, the performance is good. So there you have it. A nice little cool item from Snoop Dogg. And I don't know, it's just one of those things. If you've got a string of vaporizers, if you even just have one vaporizer, it's really cool to add this to the collection. Just because Snoop himself is so cool. So to get your own Snoop Dogg BUSH vaporizer, check out VapeWorld.com. They've got a tremendous selection of vaporizers and other great products, and you will love everything that they have, I'm quite sure. So until next time, I'm Billy Carmen from the Product News Channel, and we'll see you soon.